Good afternoon, everyone. It's about late any afternoon. It's about in the 40s. It's about 3 o'clock. We're taking Hilda out of the park, if I can get her out. It's going to be a Herculean test today. So, tough gal. See if I can push her out. You can see her roots are really wrapped around here. Let's see if we can get her out. I need my root right more than it needs to be. Spagna moss and some wood castings. So I don't know if you can see her. We got her out. There's the root ball. Not gonna see me much, but I'm gonna start taking all this out. If the video cuts out, I'll have to repot her and show you the other update, but let's hope we can get this done fast enough before the video cuts. She hasn't been repotted in, oh, good 5-6 years. We're supposed to get a lot of rain tonight. But that's what we're doing right now. This pot at Home Depot for about $13. So, Vermiculite and Perlite, I had to go to Basil's, get it over there because nobody else had for dead, too. bullets. Once they're getting there, get a little closer, even lifting her right now. She's got to be a good 60, 70 pounds. Fancy terminology like Navari and all that other stuff. Navari. I just call it as it is. Roads are root base. Dig all this out. Still more here. Bunch of Nigel Saunders and Scott went for what Nigel and Scott would love doing this with me. Because this is a toughie. Tell when it's dropping below 40 degrees. You can see her breath. That's what I learned. And it works. Now we're getting to some nice roots. I don't have a bucket big enough to put this in. Straight down. So we have to cut that off. So we get possibly can. I don't think we can anymore. Nice warm place up there. Well, not warm, but it's good. It's about the 60s. It's about there too long. The woods are all on the cold base before. Since we're the one who jumped in the woods. First, and you can see all this soil we got here, so let's try to get most of it out. Hope you're still there. Well, what are you gonna do? That's life when you got a tablet and a flimsy stand. Trying to be in a hurry to get this stuff out of the way. You know what they say, haste makes waste. I think it's mainly this goofy cord. Flipping around, I hope you guys are still there. There we go. Here's the pot that I bought. I drilled the holes in the bottom with a 3/4 inch Forster bit. I don't know if you can see it. So let's get the potting. Okay, so right now I didn't sift the perlite because it was too cold out. But I got some I'm putting in the bottom for the keep the screen down and for good drainage. Let's get it in. My flashlight. Okay. Now, here's the mix with the sphagnum moss in there. Let's put some in. That's why I'm doing it outside.